With gym facilities temporarily shut down due to the current COVID-19 pandemic, some Virginians have resorted to exercising at home. But for professional powerlifter Preston Armstrong, working out in his living room wasn't enough. At an apartment complex in Short Pump, Armstrong and his four friends started a small gym inside of a storage unit. They call it CO-GYM-19.
It takes 2 weeks to, you know, of not lifting weights to lose what you put 2 or 3 months worth of work in. So you go 5 or 6 months without touching, you know, iron and you're a professional lifter, that's not good.
Armstrong competes for the USA Powerlifting Federation and was scheduled for one more competition this year. But when quarantine hit, he said he couldn't afford to not train.
You know, 2 or 3 years worth of hard work might go down the drain depending on how long, you know, this pandemic goes on for.
He says his gym cost about $3,000, but the first few weights were donations.
We got these weights from Courtside West.
Courtside West is a family-owned health and racket club here on Gaskins Road, and the pandemic has management worried more now than ever.
It's very scary to think about this could be the end of our business after 40 plus years. So we're doing everything that we can.
Hi, Phil says selling extra weights as well as donating some is in the club's best interest.
It made the most sense for us to donate some equipment to members that have expressed interest in it, because if you can't come in and use the facility, the next best thing would be to borrow some weights from us.
While Highfill finds creative ways to keep his club in business, Armstrong has plans to continue expanding a gym of his own. For VCU Insight, I'm Brad Vassar.